want to get back, Ms. Richards, to an issue that's also of great interest to the Helsinki Commission, but the Congress of the United States as well, and that is the trafficking issues and how it affects the migration and agenda that you deal with. The United States has been the leader internationally in dealing with this form of modern slavery. As you know, we have the TIP reports, the Trafficking in Persons Annual Report that's done by the State Department. We have invested a great deal of resources into having zero tolerance. It's not just the countries of origin. It's the transit and the receiving countries. How do you intend to deal with this issue should you be confirmed?
Thank you for shining a light on this important issue, Senator. I have some familiarity with the issue because the International Rescue Committee is a partner with the U.S. government in our Miami office and our Phoenix office, trying to help people who have been trafficked and trying to get to them and make sure they know that they can step out of the exploitative situations they're in. The other thing I'm aware of with this issue is that there's a great deal of bipartisan support for doing something about it. And I guess that's a scarce word these days. And so for my way of thinking, when you have the attention of both sides of the aisle for such an important human rights issue, we need to move with alacrity to build on that and to do a lot about it. I'm glad to tell you that in my courtesy calls on different regional bureau assistant secretaries, almost every one of them has mentioned the problem of trafficking in persons. So I will work very close, if confirmed, I will work very closely with these colleagues in the State Department, as well as colleagues in other U.S. government agencies to tackle this problem. But a big piece of that, I think, will be staying in touch with Congress about it, given that we're pushing on an open door up here. There's so much interest.
Thank you.